नमस्ते। लेट्स टॉक अबाउट टॉक्सिन्स टुडे। व्हाट आर टॉक्सिन्स? टॉक्सिन्स आर पॉइजनस सब्सटेंसेस, एनी सब्सटेंस दैट कैन कॉज सीवियर इंजरी और डेथ एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ फिजियोकेमिकल इंटरैक्शन विद अ लिविंग टिश्यू इज टॉक्सिक। सो हाउ दिस टॉक्सिन्स एंटर आवर बॉडी? So through ingestion, inhalation and absorption. There's lot of chemicals through our food such as preservatives, colors, pesticides, additives. These are few examples, and chemicals in refined oils. Then water is also contaminated, and small example is arsenic in groundwater. And then air which we inhale is also loaded with environmental toxins, gases and vapors. Sometimes we inhale solid powdered particles through air, and these solids gets dissolved in the fluid of lungs. Example is coal and silica can cause fibrosis of lungs. Then dermal absorption in our consumer products such as soaps, shampoo, detergents, air fresheners, deodorants, cosmetics. There are very harsh chemicals like lead, chromium, cadmium, aluminium. These are only few which I mentioned here, and they get into our system through the skin, because skin is the most permeable membrane and it absorbs whatever is applied on our skin. And then they get into our bloodstream and accumulate in kidneys and liver. These chemicals cause lot of damage to our system because they are carcinogenic and they are hormone disruptors. They can cause damage to our nervous system, and a few damages are reversible, but when it damages our nervous system, it is very difficult to reverse that condition. So the best way of getting rid of these toxins is detoxification. There are many methods, but I adopted a traditional Ayurvedic way of detoxification, which is 10 days program, and it is very simple, and you don't need to starve yourself during this detox. And the side effect of this detoxification is you lose 2 to 3 kgs of weight in 10 days, and then your skin glows. You don't have cravings for junk food anymore after this detox. And most of the clients who did this detox, they adopted a very good lifestyle because they saw the changes in their body. So if you also want to know more about this detox program, you can call us.